Hi everybody, it's Christina Daves with this week's Free Publicity Friday PR tip. We are approaching summer, so excited. I didn't think winter would ever end, but I want you to think about what you can pitch your local television, local newspaper, local radio about summer. How do you relate your business to summer? Maybe the market is hot in the summer, maybe it's cold in the summer. How does that relate? If you have anything to do with houses, you know, is it a good time to get your roof done? Should you, what about your air conditioning service? Things that provide value related to the summer. If you're a travel agent, you know, travel is supposed to explode this summer, but maybe you lost your job or you weren't working as much. You know, maybe it's staycations or vacations on a budget. How to take a vacation on one tank of gas. There's a lot of talk about, you know, federal parks. Everybody lives within X amount of miles of a federal park. So thinking about different kinds of ideas that you can pitch. Do you have something related to Independence Day? What can you relate your business to? So look at the summer calendar, look at July, look at August, and think about what you can pitch related to your industry where you position yourself as the expert and come up with a valuable story for an audience. So that is this week's publicity tip. If you like this and you would like to learn more, please download our free blueprint at captivateandcashin.com/blueprint. It's completely free. It will give you lots of ideas like this. I know no better way to get this much visibility at no cost for your business than landing in the media. So download your blueprint and share any success with you when you do land in the media.